like this video, and subscribe right now, or you will have a bad day tomorrow.
Now you're talking about me, say it to my what? What I mean, talk about me, say it to my
say it, say it.
Talk about me. About me, say it to my face. Get out of my face. Been with the first place. They still think it's a race. No, hit the road if you can't keep up with your face. Main, turn that shit up. Turn up the bass, 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 bass.
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy. If you don't get it, we
don't get it. We win.
If you read it, when it's finished, and the end,
you win.
Go, man. Let's go. Look. I'm back at it, like a bad habit, with another video for you guys. First of all, you already know, Obi-Robi Kenobi with the robe on. You already know, we stay in my comfort zone. Let's get it in. Phone-to-phone reaction. We reacted to, what the freak does this thing say? Dax. Dax.
Dax.
Yes, I used the "oh no, our table was broken" meme. Fight me, I don't care. Let's get back to the video. Dax, Dear Alcohol. Without further ado, let's jump right into the video. This is Dax, Dear Alcohol, and yeah, let's get it in. I wonder if this was like Dax used to drink, or he felt like he drank a lot, so this is a topic he's talking about. Just a hypothesis, so to speak. But let's continue.
I got wasted because I didn't want to deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm trying not to do a lot of pausing. Even though it helps with YouTube blocking the video both times, but this sounds like a country song, I'm not gonna lie. It just, I don't know if Dax is experimenting with different, like, topics, different genres, whatever the case is. I know he's a rapper, but so far, this is definitely, at least, I'm listening to more Dax more and more, but this sounds a little different than what I'm used to hearing, so I'm intrigued, I should say.
Because I didn't want to deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted because I didn't want to deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted.
So far, I'm not sure what the topic is going to be about in particular, but it seems to support kind of my thesis so far. But I'm kind of interested to see, because that kind of just sounded like the hook. I know he likes to dive deeper into when he goes into the verses and stuff, so I'm just interested to see what he's going to rap about.
I don't recognize, I got wasted. Repeat the cycle every day. I gotta start with a drink. My life been getting sort of crazy, and I don't wanna think. I look myself right in the mirror, and I don't even blink. Then I get angry, take the rest, and pour it right in the sink. I know where this road goes. Alcohol ain't my friend, but I keep drinking, cause these demons roam and follow me around everywhere I go. It clouds my mind and soul, it turns my heart cold. But I keep drinking, cause it makes me feel like I'm not alone. I'm having problems, my problem, let me reach out. Looking at this bottle, having nothing but doubt. Don't wanna drink, but it keeps coming around and around and around. I got wasted cause I didn't.
Oh wow, this is very interesting. This really sounds like a different style for Dax. Like, it really feels like it's like something completely unique than what I'm used to hearing. This is pretty cool. I thought I was going to hear Dax like trying to rap, but like he kept the same kind of tone. I'm not saying he changed his voice per se, but that's just not his rapper voice. It sounds completely different from when he raps. You know, so that's very interesting. This is his janitor voice. No, I'm gonna stop. Okay, I'm sorry. All right.
Wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I know I need to quit. I gotta do better. Example to these kids, cause they watching when I'm there. But I'm scared, cause I've been chasing the man that I am. When I start to drink, he's cocky, confident, and he don't give a damn what you think. This world is beating me down and it's pushed me right to the brink. I take a shot every time because man, it helps me escape. I'm taking care of these people, but no one takes care of me. I wanna talk to somebody, but I feel no one relates. I need better now. I think I've lost my way. I'm having battles with faith. It's painted right on my face. I hope better times are coming. No chase, but I'm still running. I gotta take control, and I won't stop for nothing. Dear God, this is my test.
And the visual effects too. The visuals are beautiful. This is a beautiful song, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Like this is really powerful, man. Shit. Damn. Okay. I mean, like, I listen to Dax songs anyway. Like, I listen to a lot of music in general as artists and stuff, sets aside from the actual person. But I know Dax, we all make mistakes as human beings and stuff. And if this story is about him, then he's just letting us know one of his faults as a human being, as we all have our own faults. I don't do the whole drinking crazy alcohol or smoke all that other crazy stuff or whatever. Drinking just go out, have fun with friends kind of thing or whatever. A little something chill. Nothing too crazy, but drinking can become a lot more problematic than what you think if you let it get overwhelming.
Promise that I do my best. Just help me with this pain. I'm feeling pressure that is on my chest. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted.
And then you see, like, there's one scene right here. He's, like, sitting, and I'm guessing alcohol and the beer bottles are just surrounding him. Like, that's so crazy. Oh, dear alcohol, I found out you were even worse than what they said, so sometimes I try to remember the good times, but you actually made me forget the most. You actually made me forget most of those memories instead. Oh wow. Yeah, alcohol make you like forget a lot of stuff. You're blackout drunk, those kind of things, man. It's crazy. Beautiful song, another banger from Dax. I know, listen, I just want to say too, like, as an artist, like it's good to hear different styles and stuff. And I know people, like, you hear these so he has a fan base. I know they typically like to hear him kill it and stuff, but it's good to hear this more personal track from Dax, something that I was like, okay, well, that's interesting. Oh yeah, okay, cool. That's something that it gives you a more like personal understanding, and you can like really relate to him if you like, if you in that same situation, or just understand that, like I said, as humans, we have our own faults. And freaking Siri, every time I say like a random word, she tries to just pick it up. But yeah, that was beautiful. Another bang about Dax. Listen, guys, if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and smash that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Go down in the comment section below. Type what you like or didn't like down in the comment section. I respond to every single comment. So let me know what kind of video you guys want me to react to next. You can suggest it down in the comments so I could definitely check it out. Like I said, I do have a list, so I'm actually like, you guys suggest. Oh, that's cool. I quote that pen before it fell on the floor. If you guys suggest a video for me to react to, I have it written down. So I write the stuff down. I get to them. I typically do those videos every other day. Most of the time it's like Tuesday and Thursdays. Times on Saturday as well. But yeah, we out here. Pretty good video, not gonna lie. It wasn't something I was expecting, but I had no idea what I was expecting when it come to this. And yeah, I'm gonna be off for the next few days until next Saturday. I go back Sunday. So I'll be out here banging these videos for you guys, reacting to these videos. Oh my gosh, another burp. Reacting to these videos, getting these videos done for you guys. So your favorite videos that you like and stuff. All the, I got playlists for all these artists and stuff, man. Check out the playlists, man. We out here. We doing our thing. I'm going to be acting to it. Tomorrow, what? Spooky Scary Sunday. Let's get it in. We're going to be talking about this. We're going to be doing the Spooky Scary Sunday tomorrow and all that crazy stuff or whatever. I'm going to try to get you guys some vlogs out as well and go from there. But yeah, other than that, man, it's been real. It's your boy in your window, man. Appreciate you guys. I love you. Stay blessed. No stress, but I gotta take it a rest. And I see you guys in the next. I almost forgot to say. Bruh, listen. We're on the road to 300 with 256 subs. I appreciate you guys for subscribing to the channel and being part of the team, man. Team Innuendo all day. Let's go. Gang, gang, B. Peace out, man. I see you.
Find him at this is how he spells it.
Eli, yes. Innuendo. Eli Innuendo, all platforms. Let's get it in.
It's free to follow. It's free to subscribe to him. Support.
Support Tangerine. She's the legend right here. I wouldn't be here performing without her. This is why you show your love and support to those who show love and support to you.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you. See you in there. Peace.
Hey, man, take a fucking hike.
In your window.
Man, just okay, take wait. A fucking hike.
Let's go.
Hike.
Hey, yo. Tell these people take a hike, but I'm not talking about hiking. Hikey, you can get lost when you're hiking. No map, follow the stars, cause you're riding. Low key, I'm a god like Thor's brother. I'm the highest of the hikings. When my girl see me, she always gonna be greeting me instead of calling me bear. She like hiking.
If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit that like button. It is appreciated. Subscribe if you're new and turn post notifications on all so you can be notified when I put new videos out. As always, drop a comment what you like or didn't like about the video. It doesn't matter to me. I respond to every single comment. I am dropping new videos every single week. So let's go, Team Innuendo. I love you. Enjoy the rest of your day. Peace.
Hey, what's up, man?
Oh, nothing. I'm just waiting.
Where am I?
Oh, hold up. I want to play a game.
We are.
Hey, why am I handcuffed to this toilet?
I brought you here because...
Ooh, it smells weird in here.
For the last 3 years,
I've never seen this much shit in my place.
Oh, my God.
You need help, dude.
The only way out is to saw your legs off.
Oh, no. I'm stuck in this doo-doo toilet. Help me out, step bro.
I ain't scared of you. You can't even afford a plumber, bitch.
Hurry up and drop him off.
Okay.
Yay!
Wait, no, don't cut the chain.
Shut up.
No,
I'm gonna
do that.
Don't
do that.
Later.
I hate myself.
Bruh. Hey, what's up, man?
What the fuck is actually going on with that? Let's get it in.